everyone in this little is for safety protocols for earthquake and typhoon. Let's not be nervous, we can do it alright. We just have to be kind. For earthquake, learn first aid. We do the drop, cover, and hold on. After the quake, check yourself and check the others too, if they are injured. Provide them the first aid they need. For the typhoon, we should store an adequate supply of food and clean water. We should stay inside of our house and close the windows. If your house was destroyed, make sure it's already safe and stable when you enter. Let's not be nervous, we can do it alright. We just have to be calm and plan safety.